that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world. I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much. I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. I'm tripping off the power. Till then, that the world's ours.
You ready? Let's go.
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, and a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill.
Estamos aqui no Campeonato Europeu, que é um campeonato de um nível muito elevado. Encontra-se os melhores atletas do mundo, vêm para cá. Tive que lutar com atletas de um nível muito elevado. Consegui o meu objetivo no peso, no absoluto, infelizmente. Perdi na final, mas estou feliz, foi uma luta justa. A preparação para esse campeonato exigiu muitos sacrifícios. Às vezes, 3 treinos por dia. Às 6 da manhã, às 12 e às 20. Sempre treinos muito puxados, abdicar de fazer muitas coisas, deixar de estar com os amigos, manter o foco. Foi cerca de 2 meses em treino rigoroso para poder chegar aqui e representar bem a minha academia, o meu país. Agora o objetivo para esse ano vai ser pôr os pés no chão, continuar a treinar como sempre, para continuar a ganhar títulos. Queria pedir apoio para participar nas outras competições internacionais, para que eu possa ser o número um do ranking. Cada competição vai somando pontos e sem eu competir é quase impossível ser o número um. Estou aqui com duas medalhas no peito, muito feliz por ter representado o meu país, Angola. Queria desde já agradecer aos patrocinadores que deram-me essa oportunidade de estar aqui. Velvite, Astiva, Frango no Churrasco, Senhora Mafalda, HDS Santos, muito obrigado. Agradecer à equipe Z1 Academy, Sérgio Vieira Lopes, o mestre, aos todos os colegas que estão sempre lá a puxar por mim. Sem vocês não seria possível. Agradecer à família que apoia sempre, vem sempre, dá uma força. É muito importante. Associação Angolana, a BGG.